Abhinav Chandrachud, you've been, of course, part of this ongoing conversation on free speech. We were speaking about it earlier in the context of Tandav, and now you have these, you know, sets of arrests. What do you make of it?
You know, so I, of course, don't want to comment on the merits of any ongoing case, but let me just tell you about one of the sections which seems to be a section that the accused has been charged with, which is sedition. Now, my request to the authorities, to the powers that be, is please consider bringing sedition on our statute books, on the Indian Penal Code, in line with what the law was in England in 1832. Of course, we get our law of sedition from England, where it has been abolished since 2009. But in 1832, sedition in England was considered a misdemeanor that carried a sentence of 2 years in prison, whereas on our statute books, it carries a term of life imprisonment. In 1832, sedition was considered to be what is referred to as a non-cognizable offense. In other words, the police can't arrest you without a warrant from a magistrate. They can't investigate the case without a warrant and order from a magistrate. Whereas today, it is a cognizable offense. It was made so by the Criminal Procedure Code of 1973 during the regime of Prime Minister Indira Gandhi. Now, consider for a moment what that means. When Bal Gangadhar Tilak was charged with sedition, he couldn't be arrested unless the police obtained a warrant from a magistrate. Whereas today in independent India, our citizens of this free and great country can be arrested by a police officer without a warrant from a magistrate because it's a cognizable offense. And finally, sedition in England in 1832 was a bailable offense. That means if you were arrested by a police officer, you were entitled to be released on bail as a matter of right. Whereas today on the statute books, it is a non-bailable offense. So please bring sedition in line with what the law was in England in 1832 if you don't want to go to the extent of abolishing it.